wooden tug.
An adventure awaits.
Wow, this is not tidy.
Well, it doesn't have to be. It's our transport vehicle. We've had to live here sometimes, haven't we, Thomas, when we've got stranded on planets?
Yeah, and it's bloody spectacular, if I say so myself.
No, it's good. It just needs a bit of a tidy.
I feel really offended right now. Do you do?
this is our favourite.
Well, to be honest,
ship.
I don't really care. You threw axes at my head multiple times.
This is our man pad.
Oh, wow.
How dare you?
These are the engines here, and we've got...
How dare you? Why?
Wonderful.
And here's some health machines, which I feel like we may need.
Yes, what with axes being thrown, good idea.
And a lot of our researching equipment's here. And this is the flight room here.
So whatever you do, do press the button that says do not press.
Because that is actually how we take off. I don't know why it's labeled like that. The original one broke, and we took this off the console on the ship.
Yeah, that it looked like these before.
Right. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah.
All right. Shall we take off then? You know the standard takeoff procedure. Well, here we go.
You know, you guys will have to teach me how to do this, you know, at some point.
If you're wondering why there's no seats, it's because we've got a gravitational field thing. Look, that's what this spinny thing is here.
Oh, wonderful,
keeps us able to stand up as if we're just
in
a set of some kind.
Oh, yeah.
Initiating landing gear. We are at Space IKEA.
Wow,
one of
it's
many.
A lot.
Of course, as soon as IKEA discovered they could hollow out planets and build entire shops in them, they leapt at that opportunity.
It's quite dark in here.
Yeah, this is a little bit weird.
There's normally staff that welcome you in. It's really dark.
Is it closing time?
Never mind their staff.
Hang on, let's just see if we can find anybody.
There's a random lamp here that I quite like, though.
Come to the door.
So dark. I mean, I guess they must have sold out furniture. What? You know, all of your employees.
Why is there a wall there?
Wait, wasn't there a door here before?
What?
Where's the door gone?
Where's the door gone?
This is not what this place. This place is normally really bright and happy and full of employees and.
It says exit.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Let's go find the exit. Come on. Just run.
Where are you guys? I've lost you.
Just run in the direction of that sign.
Okay.
Don't worry about
it. I keep seeing those same lamps everywhere. Your employees must have bought everything. Everything's gone. There's nothing.
And the lighting rigs? They wouldn't do that. We've got plenty of lighting on board the Eclipse.
Wait.
Oh, hi, guys. I hate to tell you, but there's another staircase that looks exactly the same.
What if we go that way?
But look, it's the same exit sign. Wait, guys, we need to test something. Come back here.
What?
Right.
Oh.
Come on, let's do that again and see if the same sign. Or if it really is just a massive IKEA.
Let's go.
Because we've been here before.
I mean, IKEAs are huge, but this is ridiculous. Look, it's the same pillars.
It's the same furniture. It's the same lights.
Spur paint your picture.
Jeff Foster.
Yeah.
There he is. Right.
I already love that guy. Right, okay. This bit looks slightly different.
Does anyone else feel like they just keep walking into...
Yeah.
Yeah. Look, it's the same sign!
It's the same sign.
It's the same sign, guys.
We need a plan. Right.
Absolutely.
Bethany, just get some furniture.
Yeah.
I'll try and find
some. Look up there. Look up there, maybe.
Yeah, go see what's up there. And Thomas, we'll find a way
maybe
out of
here. Maybe this is where they're keeping all the furniture now.
Right, let's find a way out of here, shall we?
Yeah.
What's this? Why do you want this in your house? Gosh, IKEA's kind of losing it these days. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh, it's even got a webcam! Oh my god, okay. That's on the definite list.
We need to find our workers.
Yeah. Oh, of course. Yeah. They must be near
somewhere. Where are they? They must be somewhere around here.
Right, let's keep looking.
Oh, nice watermelon chair.
How about head to the side of the wall, because then we might find a doorway or something.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, that's a definite yes to... Oh, that looks like an Oreo. Ugh, okay, well, I'm done with this room. It's not really what I'd expect of you, IKEA, but, you know, it's a creepy eye table again. Oh, it's a TV again. Maybe it's a different size or resolution or something. What? Hello? I saw a light at the end of the corridor. Okay. Right, same, everything is the same, okay. Look down there and it's the same, but okay.
Wait, what?
Oh my
torch is broken.
You know what, maybe these are starting to grow on me actually. Yeah, that would be good. Yeah, I'll just make my own little surgical suite. That'd be really cool. The Oreo chair? Could be the chair you sit in when you eat Oreos. I mean, I have loads of wardrobes already, but what's stopping me from buying some more? And is it okay? Next room. Still freaky. Yeah. Okay. Well, you know, it's fine. I can have a million sofas. It is a big room after all. Again, everything the same. Again, every single time. Every single time I go in the same room, because it's the same. It's all the same. Every single thing is the same in every single room.
This was a member of staff. What's happened to them? Look, there's two more.
Well,
one and a half more.
No.
What happened here?
Well, I don't know. Oh, there's gunshots.
I think my torch has gone out. Oh, it's a good thing we got these flare guns. Hang on. All right, I'm firing the flare down there.
Okay.
I'm out of bloody ammo, aren't I? Of course.
You have to reload it yourself.
All right, here we go. Wait a minute. Thomas, look. It's our staff. There's loads of level ones and twos.
Wait, what?
They've been killed.
Look at the gunshots.
And blood everywhere. Oh, jeez.
And this floor is driving me insane. Maybe that's why this is here. Maybe because it drives you so insane going around the same place all over again. You have to treat yourself. You have to get yourself treated. You have to... Okay. This room's going to be different. At least one thing in this room is going to be different.
Or even some of our alien... what are they called? Interns. Alien interns have been killed as well.
Yeah, we should probably look a little further.
Can you fire another flare? Oh no, we've got a light here, we don't need that.
Oh, there's more of them.
Oh no.
Okay. I'm so happy. Come on, let's show them how happy I am. So happy.
Can't see a damn thing. Your flare gun's way better than mine.
Yeah, it's newer.
That explains it.
You know what, let's just play my sorrows away on the piano. Beep beep boop beep beep boop beep boop beep boop beep boop beep. Oh my god!
Perhaps the exit's this way, do you think?
Maybe.
Oh god. They're coming! Oh god! What are they?
I have no idea!
Ah, there's crabs!
Whoa.
Run! Why won't it die? They're coming! Oh god, just run!
Just retreat!
I guess we need to aim for the head, it kills the crabs as well.
Can't do it anymore, I can't. Oh my god.
Do you think there's more?
One more?
What, down there? What's he doing? Nice. Oh! We better go check on Bethany.
Yeah,
Jesus.
Let's go.
We need to find our way back out of here again.
Oh, that's really dark.
It's incredibly dark. Which way's the right way? Run, just run!
Hey guys, so I found loads and loads of pool tables, so we can have pool tables everywhere. And you know what? We found loads and loads of sofas. There's endless sofas. We have sofas in the corridor so that you can relax. Wait, why aren't you guys saying anything?
She sounds inconsolable.
I know, she sounds like, she's trying to sell IKEA.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, please. Hi guys, can you look?
Calm down, calm down.
Yep, sofa. Calm down.
Look, things have gone a bit rough. What's happened to you?
look, everything is the same. Look, I'll shoot the wall in here and then we'll go in here and look up. Here you guys are. There's shots in the wall.
Oh, yeah.
Like, calm down. We need to go.
Yeah, things have got a bit rough.
We don't have time to explain. Just come with
us. We found a lot of dead friends.
Oh my god, what?
Oh, your torch still works. Can you go? Can you lead the way?
We need a big recruiting drive.
Yeah, if we scour the walls, we might find a doorway.
Oh my god,
oh
guys!
God, shoot! There's so many!
Oh my god, who is this? Who are these? And why?
Stay in the light so we can see each other.
Look out, there's jumpy things!
Oh god, there's so many.
They're never ending. There's more than before.
Yeah, where did they come from?
Oh my god! What are these things?
Just won't die.
Oh! They're so hard to hit!
Why won't it die? We've hit it like 5 times.
Oh no.
Oh my gosh.
If you run out of ammo, maybe.
I'm gonna have to use this axe.
I still have a lot of ammo, guys, so...
It's not doing anything!
Are these your former employees?
They could be, we've no idea. I get the feeling they're just minions of some sort. Oh my lord.
Ow!
Oh, I'm gonna look for a way out, guys. I'll let you know if... Oh, there's a lift! Guys, there's a lift!
We need to head to the lift.
It might find the way out.
Where are you, Dylan?
I'm at, Oh, you don't know where the lift is.
No.
It's... You know the line of pillars?
Yeah.
Guys, hello. Don't shoot me. Follow me. Oh, there must be a way out here. Oh god, there's a creature in there! Oh god, we gotta get in there, there's no other choice. We're gonna get overrun out here. Get in! Quick, Thomas, get in!
Door's shut. Quick!
It's open, quick!
Behind you!
Oh, goodness.
Oh my gosh! Well, that was a horrifying experience.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Let's go to another floor and try and escape. Ah, Thomas!
I'm hurting.
It's alright, we're heading out. The lift's moving, we're free.